DRDO successfully tests laser system. India aims at building laser weapons. In a leap towards building laser weapons capability, India has made a breakthrough in its efforts to develop directed energy weapons, or DUs, that can potentially end future wars before they begin. It's not exactly what we saw in Star Wars films or Flash Gordon comics decades ago, but DUs such as high-powered lasers can destroy enemy missiles, aircraft and advanced weaponry based on electronic circuitry. India's primary defense research organization Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, recently conducted a successful test of a laser system mounted on a truck, and plans are now afoot to create a more powerful laser with a longer range, people familiar with the development told ET. Private companies such as Kalyani Group and Rolls-Royce are also looking to develop or build DUs in the country. DUs are weapons that produce a beam of concentrated electromagnetic energy. There are mainly two types of DUs, high-powered lasers and microwaves. DUs are anti-personnel as they can cause intolerable burning of an area in the body and blindness, and anti-material as it can be used to destroy missiles, ships, and fry circuitry of equipment deployed in a battle.